miss you a little all of the time. I say that I hate you, but you stay on my mind. Every time we talk, I say that I'm fine, but I miss you a little all of the time. Nowadays we don't talk a lot, yeah I know we don't talk a lot. Still remember that heart to heart where I spilled it all in that parking lot, right outside of that liquor store.
Success. The road trip is in full effect. We had to stop at In-N-Out.
Oh my god.
We're about an hour away now, it should be sweet. Does it hold up? Hell yeah, I'm gonna dive in. What's up, everybody? Welcome back. We officially have arrived in Los Alamos, California for my buddy's wedding tomorrow. And yeah, we just checked into our hotel. We're staying at the Los Alamos Motel, I think is what it's called. And it's honestly not...
It's kind of a vibe.
It's a vibe. It's not really what we were expecting, but in a good way, I would like to say. It's like very quaint, very quiet. There's... You know, it's like a little cul-de-sac of rooms.
It's like old Texas vibes.
Yeah, it's like an old Texas vibe place. It's hot. It's super hot. It's like in the 80s outside, but the room has really nice AC. Give you a little room tour. So, not super crazy. Literally just like a little table over there. Got a bed, nightside table.
And that table?
Yeah, Elizabeth wants to do her makeup here. Got a little TV, little bench, little...
The store next door had a fantastic candy selection. I saw tropical flavored llamas that are gummies. I didn't get them. Probably get them tomorrow. Never seen this before.
Lots of good candy selection. Another little bench, AC unit, tiny little fridge.
I'm going to test out my Dyson. Yeah. Dyson myself.
Yeah, she gets to test out her Dyson, got the bathroom.
I
think
it's going to go with the whole vibe of this place.
Yeah, so I think the plan is for today, it's like, what, 4 p.m.? So my buddy Nolan and his fiance, soon-to-be wife, they're doing the rehearsal dinner and just kind of all the pre-wedding festivity stuff. But then tonight, I think a bunch of us are meeting up at some bar nearby, so we're going to go meet up with them and hang out. Yeah, the drive was
what
only
are we doing? Like, are we gonna go out to dinner before that? And then tomorrow we're gonna wake up, we're gonna go to Santa Barbara, which I'm so excited about,
or some sort of beach town nearby. We're trying to decide where, but
run on the beach, hop our little bums into the water. I love the ocean, I just need to float around for a little bit. Maybe get breakfast. I'm going to Dyson my hair around too, but I'm not going to wash it. I'm just going to touch it like I'm going to do my big wash today.
Okay, yeah, the wedding, I think we're supposed to be there at 4 tomorrow. Mm-hmm. So I don't know how long
you should get up early.
Yeah, I agree. We're going to get up early, get ready. As for tonight, I don't know what we're going to do tonight before we meet up with people. We'll probably get dinner at some point. We got In-N-Out, as you saw, on the way here. The drive, that was like the perfect distance of a road trip, in my opinion. It was like
really good book. I was happy.
3.5 hours. We listened to part of an audiobook called When She Returned.
How do you remember that?
Because I made a mental note of it, because I knew we were going to talk about the book at some point. It's called When She Returned. And yeah, it's pretty good so far.
Man, that's
my look at the hair. Dyson hair. Looking fabulous.
Oh, it's not a picture.
It's a video.
I can get that now. Actually, I might do the sweet potato croquettes.
What even is that?
Five fried sweet potato cakes made with quinoa and rice, served with chipotle aioli.
Yum. I think I'm going to do the steak freaks. We're at this place called Plenty. A couple of the other places
yeah,
we went to.
Really good.
So, I got the steak frites. What did you get?
Like a sweet potato quinoa patty thing.
Interesting.
Well, like aioli.
Yeah. So far, so good. Finished dinner. Topped it off with some affogato.
Mm-hmm.
Super good. What's up, everybody? Welcome back. It is officially the next morning. I don't think I filmed anything after we went to dinner, but basically after we went to dinner, we came back to our room, hung out for a little bit, and then went to this bar to meet up with everybody who's in town already for the wedding. That was super fun. I didn't really film any clips during that just because I was seeing countless people from, you know, years past where I went to school, from high school, and it was just like everywhere I turned, I was like seeing people I hadn't seen in like 8 years or something like that. But really good time, very good group. It's looking like it's gonna be a really fun day today. We've got, it's like what, like 9 o'clock now, and the wedding isn't until 4. And we're about like 50 minutes away from Santa Barbara. So the plan is Elizabeth and I are getting ready to go drive to Santa Barbara. We're probably gonna go on a run on the beach and then maybe like walk around and shop a little bit, or, you know, lay out on the beach or get breakfast, or I don't know. We're gonna play it by ear, but bringing you guys along with us, it should be fun. We haven't been to Santa Barbara in a long time. Did you have fun last night?
Yeah.
Overwhelmed would be an understatement, I would say, for Elizabeth. She was just, I mean, like, she's taken me to things like that in the past where it's like every single person you're like, who is this? Who is this? But yeah, she liked the people. Should be fun. Should be a good day.
Yeah. I'm just taking what you show us. All your stories got holes in them like donuts. Got the tab, yeah, I told my shorty, go ahead, go nuts. I don't show my bitch up on the internet, no way. I done learned the last time I'm done with doing donuts. Running around in circles for attention, doing donuts. Told her, baby, take it to the Gucci store and go nuts. Yeah, the higher I go, the more that I see. The more that I know, the less that I think. All this money I throw, you know it ain't cheap. You know you got a little life, no, it ain't cheap. I woke up, I'm on abundance. Ay, my hands too full to hold the grudges. Yeah, and all I'm trying to be is being a mom. Ay, I got a shawty, come see me tomorrow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
You wanna cross here? Oh, that's cool. Some bling bling. Oh, a pressed juicery.
Where?
Right there.
There we go. That's what we need.
They don't have food though, do they? Should we just get one, just to get one, and then?
Yeah.
I could go for a press juice.
Me too.
There's a boba place, Foot Locker. I kind of, as much as I'm not the biggest fan of this, like, architecture style, I like how the whole mall is, like, kind of fits that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's cool.
I agree. Oh, they have sausages. Oh, they have smoothie bowls.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it is there.
Press juicery commence. Some acai bowls, juice. Good?
Really good, so refreshing.
Bomb.
Mm-hmm.
I am so pissed off right now. So I needed to stop somewhere to get a white t-shirt, undershirt, and we stopped at Men's Warehouse and I didn't check the price. $50 for three white shirts. $50. I'm so pissed. I could have gotten like a $2 shirt at a gas station. I literally just needed an undershirt for my suit. Whatever.
Loser. Wait, that's
what are your thoughts on the acai?
It's It was really good. I liked, I wish I would have gotten the, not the passion fruit one, but, I liked how it came out of like a saucer machine, like it was very thick.
Yeah.
And I liked the toppings too. I thought it was good.
Very refreshing. It's good to know that they sell those too, because there's press juiceries everywhere. I know we said we were going to get something local. Didn't really shake out like that. And not really seeing many coffee places, so I think I might get an Americano at the Starbucks here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, should I not?
No, I mean, yeah.
I think I should. I'm getting a coffee. Anywho. We're about heading back to the car now.
Hey, whoa, am I the only one that needs some privacy? Oh, I got something for you if you doubted me. Oh, am I the only one that's even proud of me? Oh, and y'all ain't show me nothing. If you're coming, then you're coming with me. I'll be coming with you when you know. Got a lot to give you. If you're running with me, let them talk. Get your toes done, then we gon' run. They gon' talk, baby, so what? They don't know us, baby.
Can we just take a minute?
No, don't touch them.
Okay, sorry. Look at those curls. The Dyson in full effect.
Yeah.
Getting wedding ready. God damn. You're pretty.
Not right now, but I will be.
You're very pretty. Look at her hair.
What the fuck? That's like volume on fucking volume. What the fuck?
That's insane.
Yeah.
All right, we are looking dapper. Got my suit on. Waiting on this one.
I'm like ready to go.
Are you though?
Not totally.
Are you though?
Really want to be.
Let's get a move on.
One of my sides of eyelashes I did different than the other. Like, so one side looks thicker. Who cares? It's not even about me. Nobody's even going to remember me.
All right, we are. Peep the suit.
Oh,
right.
Yeah, I'm feeling myself.
You look gorgeous, babe.
Well, I'm feeling my hair.
Come on.
I'm feeling really confident about my hair.
All right, on
to the... I've never had hair like this in my life because I got extensions. So I have extensions and the Dyson, which means I'm having new hair experiences all the time.
Well, there, you heard it first, folks. Worth the hype. All
Should
right.
I do some texture spray in my hair or
no?
No,
let's go.
Because that could risk
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. All right, we're out.
Where my phone.
Great honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss each other.
What a night it's been so far, huh?
Woo!
Let's make some noise one more time for Brooke. She looks beautiful. Okay, so I just want to say a few words before we get into dinner here. Sorry, Tom, step forward a little bit here. Many of you know, many of you don't know, but since Brooke and I moved to Southern California 6 years ago, this whole Santa Barbara wine region has been a place we've been coming to multiple times a year, every year, and we've fallen in love with it. Specifically where we are here tonight in Los Alamos, it's become our happy place. So to have all of you guys traveling from all over the country, some of you from out of the country, to come share this beautiful moment with us. It's an incredible feeling, and it means the world to us. So thank you guys so much. Next, I want to give a special thank you to my parents and Brooke's parents for making tonight what it is. We wouldn't be able to celebrate the way we are without them. So thank you guys so much.
Festivities are going great. I don't know if you see this, but Nolan literally got a mechanical bull. It's so beautiful. But look at this. Most Nolan thing I've ever seen. Fucking mechanical bull. It's going to be a really fun night. It's not over. You guys ready for the rest of the night? We got a photo booth, and we actually got a bull, mechanical bull that Nolan requested very heavily for the night. So go up there at your own risk, and I'll be DJing.
It's too bad the ladies don't know how to dance.
I know, dude.
They know how to dance.
Show them how it's done.
I told my mom, I said, you have your moves ready? She's like, I don't have any boobs.
Let me show you what it is.
I was hoping your mom was gonna give a speech.
No.
I think she killed last night. I think she murdered last night.
Yeah.
She burned it, man.
Oh my god.
I don't have enough drinks in me yet. Not so good.
Another one.
Now we're going to get desserts. Those look delicious. What on earth? Oh, you just take them off the... What?
That's so cool. Wait, which flavor?
I think we have to try one of each.
Yeah.
Thoughts?
Alright, so good.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch now. Nah, nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask her. My life is a movie, but riding in
town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on a brand new guitar. He's gotta have a diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Odell in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that.
Oh man!
Hot damn!
You see the Bobcat in the back stuff?
No.
Just when you get there, let me know.
Welcome to the saloon, partner. Look at the buffalo.
Buffalo?
Yeah. Yo.
This is such a vibe, holy shit.
All right, what's up, everybody? We are back home. That was one of the best nights I've had in memory. Honestly, I can't even put into words how awesome it was getting to see so many old friends, make some new friends, get to celebrate my best friend Nolan and Brooke getting married. If you guys watch this, I love you guys. I'm so freaking happy for you. This was like an incredible night and you guys absolutely killed it and set the bar really, really high, which is going to be difficult for Elizabeth and I to try to at least meet for our wedding. But anyway, yeah, I'm really proud of you guys. I'm really excited. I hope you have a great honeymoon and honored
guys,
to be a
like
part
the
of it.
The whole wedding, I was thinking to myself, like, those are going to be some fucking cool ass parents. Like, those are cool people. Like, they are, didn't you get that vibe?
I've always known that. They just, like, are the life of the party in every single party that they go
yes.
to. So, like,
yes.
And if you couldn't tell how crazy and wild and special of a wedding that was not your average wedding. I mean, there was a freaking mechanical bull, a saloon hidden behind the wall of, like, a mirror, just, like, crazy dancing, great people, great food, such good food. It was just all around incredible. But yeah, tomorrow we wake up, we check out from our hotel. We're going to drive back to the Bay, have a family dinner. I think like one of my cousins is coming with his fiance and then like my grandparents will probably have some really good food.
God, that's the last thing on earth we fucking need.
I know.
Really
we've just been
food.
Eating
We're out of goddamn
so
control.
Much. We are out of control.
It's disgusting.
Yeah. And then the day after that, we've got a little time to kick it. And then our flight is on Monday night. And then we're back to the real world. And then back to work the next day. So anyway, you'll probably see some clips from future pieces of this trip. But it's been a great night. We're going to crash out for the night. Probably watch some like American Dad or some shit. But yeah.
I miss you a little, all of the time. I say that I hate you, but you stay on my mind. Every time we talk, I say that I'm fine. But I miss you a little, all of the time, yeah.
Nowadays we don't talk a lot. Yeah, I know we don't talk a lot. Still remember that heart to heart where I spilled it all in that parking lot.